goes by, but I don't thank the good Lord above for what brought me here tonight. We weren't looking when our paths crossed their ways, and they always say good things come to those who wait. We done our share of living, and now we have the scars to show, but now we got each other, and can't wait for life to unfold.
Go get some Sprite. Do you get the Sprite, sir?
I do.
May we pray? Dear Lord, we thank you for this wonderful, beautiful day. We thank you for the love that you have blessed Jeanne and Matt with. I ask that you continue to bless them every day of their lives. Let them always remember that above anything else, to always respect each other and to always be the best friend. In your precious and holy sweet name, I pray. Amen. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud or self-seeking. It is not easily angered. Love keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects. It always trusts. Always hopes. Always preserves. Love never fails. And that will start with you. And you just repeat it. Okay. I'm Matt.
I'm Matt.
Thank you,
Jeanne. Thank you,
Jeanne. To be my wife. I promise to encourage you. And inspire you. To laugh with you. And to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle.
Comfort you in times of sorrow.
I promise to be true and faithful, and to love you unconditionally in good times and in bad.
To love you unconditionally in good times and in bad.
You have become my better half, and you are my saving grace.
You have become my better half and my saving grace.
And I thank God every day for sending you to me.
Thank God every day for sending you to me.
I promise to give you the best of myself.
I promise to give you the best of myself.
To share with you my time and attention.
Share with you my time and attention.
And to cherish you as long as we both shall live.
Cherish you as long as we both shall live.
Jeanne, repeat after me. I, Jeanne,
taking a nap.
To be my husband. I promise to encourage you and inspire you.
Encourage and inspire you.
To laugh at you. I'm so sorry.
To laugh with you.
And to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to be true and faithful. And to love you unconditionally in good times and in bad. You have become my better half and my saving grace. And I thank God for sending you to me every day. I promise to give you the best of myself. To share with you my time and attention. And to cherish you as long as we both shall live. Go and watch me with the candle. And just let me get it. The individual candles symbolize your lives apart. As you join both candles to ignite your family unity candle and leave the life apart behind. Light your family candle to signify that your family is now one. If you'll come back over here. So what you bring is you both give the promise that from this day forward, you will give all of your love, and neither of you shall ever walk blindly. You have no greater gift to give, because love is your anchor and trust is your strength. The rings have no beginning or end. So shall the love that you share. As you exchange the rings, you give all the love, all that you are, and all that you shall become. That's me. Left hand. This ring is a token. Matt accepted his ring as a token of her love and confidence. By the power vested in me in the state of Alabama, I now pronounce you husband and wife.